This demo tutorial will show how to remove gray boxes while sharing screen in Zoom meeting. At the bottom left, you will see an arrow icon beside Start Video. Click then Video Settings. Click Share Screen. K Advance. Change the screen capture mode to Capture with Window Filter. The other way around is, go to Preferences in the File menu. Click Share Screen, K Advance. Change the screen capture mode to Capture with Window Filter. That's it. Congratulations!